Hey guys, it's Brent at VanishingRabbit.com. I'm going to teach you a little card trick using three kings and the eight of hearts. These are all from a red bicycle deck, but any bicycle deck will work, or any deck of cards will work for this trick as long as the faces are regular. I'm going to take and turn these over. I'm going to take the king and put it on the bottom and take another king and put it on the bottom. When I found them out, there are two face up and two face down. Where do you think the eight is? When you turn this over, that's the king. You take this card, you stick it underneath your mat, and then I'm going to take and turn these over. And then when I mix these up, mix them up. Ooh, where do you think the eight? Ooh, I gave you a little shot there. Where do you think the eight is? When they turn it over, no, that's a king. When you ask them where the eight is, no, that's a king. And when you turn this card over, it's actually a king. And then inside your pocket, you actually have the eight of hearts inside your pocket. These cards are now all examinable, and I think it's a great little trick. And now here's the tutorial for it. You're going to need an extra playing card. It's a double face card. As long as the cards are regular faced and matches this double face card, this trick will work. And you know, of course, you can get these double face cards at any magic shop, online or at VanishingRabbit.com. If you send me a note, PM, like me, subscribe, I will send you a couple of these for free. So you take the regular eight and you stick it inside your pocket. All right. You take the three kings, you put them on top, and now you show the three kings and an eight. You can flash these without flashing this, but you can flash these. If you want to do a frustration count, you can by showing all of these cards are red backed. If you don't know what a frustration count is, you take the top card off, you show the back of the deck. Take the top card off, you show the back of the deck. Take the top card off, show the back of the deck. And then I just put the eight back on top. You square them and you turn all the cards over, and you take this card, you turn it face up and put it on the bottom. Take this card, put it on the bottom without turning it over, and then you show the four cards. You tell them where the eight is, and when you turn this over, it's actually the king. They think this is the eight, but now you're going to take this king out, the second one from the top. This is the double facer. You're going to take this one out, you're going to stick it into your pocket, and then you're going to take these two cards and turn them over. These are now three kings. So now when you mix these up, you ask them where the eight is, and you know, no, that's not it. No, that's not it. It's got to be this one. When it's not that one, then you go into your pocket and you pull out the regular eight. And now these cards are all examinable after you're done. I think it's a great little packet trick. It's easy to do. And like I said, I will send you some blank face cards if you like and subscribe this video. And enjoy. That's my present to you.